Him and Frank, he was, him and Gene Clark, Harry Toot, Clifford Reagan, they all, Annie L's mom, she was over there at the bar, and that's Edna Welch. She was Tanny's mama. She, but anyway, all them boys were there waiting, calling to be born. And the Clifford, they fought and everything else. Old Paul and he was born. We all had freedom before that.
Y'all had what?
We all had freedom before that.
Who was Clifford fighting with?
Frank.
That's Clifford Reagan's?
Yeah, Clifford Reagan.
What were they?
I guess he was a vet. He was
wrestling or
something? No, he was a fight vet.
Did he tell us about when Uncle Carl done, when you were in the Air Force?
Oh, I couldn't
understand. Well, he was, before I went to the Air Force, we lived up there. Our dreams up there. Back there, they had these little peep valves up there. Them things would be standing out of your yard, and them things would just sneak up on you, and they just holler, you know. All horse, they were little, and nine, she was little than them. I worked for Buster Green, and I worked on for Elmore Williams, Superman, Daddy did. Anyway, I planted all that there field, that place up there where the paper and all down there around where the forestry place was. Down there, that, I went down to where that road goes up to that house, they used to be a black people lived back there by the name of Washington. But I planted that whole other, about 100 acres of better of that field. I planted some out there where there was tumble trees out there, and there was a cornfield back there. I picked up cornfield and put rye and all in it. A screen, he would never have nothing. He would never have till fix. I had to put it get back together myself the best I could get it put together. One day I just got tired of it and walked off. I was down in the weeds down there. Well, Carol and them lived back down there plowing fire breaks. My old tractor and old tilling. One day the thing fell in the gopher hole with me. He told me I was going to sweat blood to get that thing out. He left and said, I left too. I walked much Dale Moore. Over there, all the way over to much Dale friends. Called me as I went off to the Air Force. There was a crop dusting plane back here in Clark. Jim Clark bagged him. Sisters, they all lived back there where Jim Clark was. Now, I didn't really know it myself, so Dad died. Jumped the horse, so over there and tell me how they got a good crop from all Daddy had. You remember him telling that?
Now, what did Uncle Carlton say about the crop duster?
That he was gonna go out and get that airplane, go to Arizona and get me. Well, he was tired of me being able to go out there in Arizona and him and home by himself. He wanted me there with him.
Now, when you were in the Air Force, where were you at?
I was stationed like an Air Force base, out in Luke Air Force Base, Arizona. And I stayed up there in Alaska for a while.
What time of year were you in Alaska?
I don't know. It was cold whenever it was.
The winter?
It started in spring then.
Okay.
What's it?
No.
But it was cold.
Did you find old home there?
Huh?
Was it time there was daylight there?
Yeah.
Oh, later?
That was the time that the sun started shining all the time. But
oh.
That happened in the summertime, you knew.
Yeah.
But the sun straight up and down on sometime,